Steady now. There.
Oh, it's on me. Get it off. Get it off. Get off. Get off. Oh.
Calm down. It's just a bug.
Help! Help! Thank you, Ick.
Dad?
Oh, no.
Can we help you with anything?
No. Go away.
Who's the patient?
An employee at Destroido. Go away.
Like, what happened to him?
It's classified. Go away.
It was this awful creature made of thousands and thousands of cicada bugs. They got in his hair, in his nose, all over him, and gross. Oh, ick.
What are you, 3 years old? All right, fine. Yes, a bug creature, okay? And I'm not gonna let a golden opportunity like this go to waste. I already talked with the city council. We're gonna have a cicada bug creature festival this weekend. The crowds will be huge. And if you have any human decency left in your hearts, you will not get involved.
Sorry, Dad, but we can't do that. Hello?
You did not heed my warning.
You again? I'm taking a shower. Stop calling me.
I told you that if you did not quit your job at Destroido and leave town forever, something terrible would happen.
Blah, blah, blah. Leave me alone. What is that? A bug?
Slivers, fish oil, flax, and wheat. Grandma Moonbeam cooks in her kitchen to give you good things to eat. Nature Slivers!
When you want fish oil, flax, and wheat in one crunchy bite, bite Nature Slivers, a division of Destroido.
Oh, I want to bite some Nature Slivers. I'm starving.
Like me, too.
Okay, gang, I got it. Room 24B.
There, there, poor dear. Such an ordeal.
Mr. Dieterdy, mind if we ask you a few questions?
We heard about your bug attack last night.
Come on in. I'm not going anywhere.
Well, I should go. Feel better, dear.
Huh? Grandma Moonbeam!
We're like your biggest fans.
Nature Slivers, yummy.
Well, now, isn't that nice? After I sold my company to Destroido, Hugh here has been instrumental in making them so popular among young people.
You work at Destroido, too?
Mm-hmm.
Just like the other victim.
Well, I'll leave you all to talk.
Mr. Dieterdy, do you have any idea why you were attacked?
Not really. I got a call a couple of weeks ago. Some deep-voiced, creepy guy said if I didn't quit my job at Destroido, something terrible would happen to me. I never thought it would be...
disgusting bugs, bugs, bugs all over me. Bugs, buzzing bugs all over me. Bugs, bugs.
Want even more Boomerang? Click on one of the videos and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.